Good Saturday evening, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's a look at your updated forecast. So temperatures again today, quite steamy, making it to 90 in Manchester earlier on. In the 80s, Concord, Nashua, Portsmouth, a bit cooler to the north, only around 70 degrees in the north country due to the clouds and the showers hanging tough there through much of the day. But all of us seeing a huge temperature swing downward in the next 24 hours. Highs on Sunday only in the 50s. We'll climb at least into the mid and upper 60s on Monday, Memorial Day. And then when a lot of us go back to work and school, we're back to the summertime heat with highs in the 80s, maybe even mid to upper 80s by midweek next week. There's a cold front that's moving across the state now, and it has triggered a few showers, especially in the northern reaches of the state and into the lakes region. But I'm most concerned for central and into southern New Hampshire over the next couple of hours for a few isolated, strong, maybe even severe thunderstorms to pop up. Some of those storms could contain gusty winds, heavy downpours, maybe even small hail. As this cold front backs down, it's going to allow cool air from the north to just seep right in. So tomorrow, temperatures will actually struggle to get into the upper 50s in most spots. So here you go. By about 8 o'clock tonight, there is a line of some showers and thunderstorms that's moving through, especially the lakes region and southward. By about, say, 10, 11 o'clock tonight, they're basically done with. But we're mostly cloudy through the overnight hours. And there will be some scattered showers, maybe some areas of drizzle on Sunday, though most of the day should be on the dry side, just certainly a lot more gloomy and a lot cooler than it was today. Your Monday is similar, maybe a scattered rain shower. I'm optimistic that in the afternoon we may see the skies try to brighten up a little bit with some peaks of sunshine, but a lot of clouds still in place then too. Overnight tonight, temperatures 40s, north country, most other locations in the 50s. But then we don't really go up much higher than that. Maybe a couple spots in southern New Hampshire get to 60, and also in the north country where we won't maybe have as thick of cloud cover. But tomorrow, much different from the past couple of days because of this cold front. It's called the backdoor cold front that's going to basically back down out of the Canadian Maritimes and allow the winds to be right off the water. The ocean temperature about 53 degrees, so that's going to limit how warm the day can get because the winds are coming off of the cool ocean. Milder, maybe a shower or two on Memorial Day, but it will be brighter. And then look at all the sunshine and summer-like heat for midweek. Chance for showers comes in on Friday and then into Saturday.